You're not just talking about sex the whole entire time when you're in a sex therapy session versus like marital therapy, because it does start outside of the bedroom and just leaks into the bedroom.
So true. So true. And people were surprised. They're like, wait, I thought this was a sex problem. And I'm thinking, we have to find out what started it, what you're not talking about that also led to this. It's just that when it happens in the bedroom, it gets your attention.